Today, the Democratic Party of Wisconsin kicks off their one-year to win weekend of action in La Crosse and Eau Claire. The Weekend of Action is a statewide initiative to rally voters and organize volunteers to canvass their neighborhoods while emphasizing the importance of the upcoming election next year. In La Crosse, the event took place at Javavino on State Road. The chairman of the Democratic Party of Wisconsin says he's been impressed with how many people have been rallying together in both parties.
I thought in 2021, people would be sick of politics. They wouldn't want to come anywhere near volunteering. But on both sides, I think there's actually a tremendous amount of energy. Among Democrats, we're shooting for twice the number of doors knocked and voters reached this year than we did before the Trump election in 2020.
He says that it is critical to reach out to voters and hear them out well in advance from the election. That's where the One Year to Win campaign gets its name.